Yeah, I was
this character's nuts.
Yeah.
Up air.
Joe, yeah. Devin's being a little bit more ignorant than usual.
Right, it's working out, right? Up.
I guess. It,
oh yeah, at zero, if you keep up with watching some zero gameplay, you'll know that he does. That didn't kill. Okay. You'll know that he does a up throw, up air, back air, and chases DI afterwards.
He really does.
Yes.
So Felix, it looks like he's actually got a few new tricks. I know he was doing pretty well against you in the beginning of the set.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah.
That,
yeah. Yeah. That's
annoying.
Good. That's a really good option. Oh, he's dead.
Oh yeah.
He did not expect that.
Suicide bomber.
Oh yeah. See, so he got the Lin tag from Fire Emblem Heroes. Everyone in AZ plays that game.
Except I do not.
Because you don't know how to
I
pull.
Got bad rolls, and yeah, I just decided I was done.
Because you don't know the rolls of, or you don't know the rules of gacha. You
yeah, I'm actually, also not a whale. Yeah. I'm not about to throw money on
re-roll.
That.
Oh, he's dead. Nope. All right, back to the game. I'll re-roll your account for you. Oh, he had that roll read.
Yeah, no thanks.
All right.
Doesn't Fox usually want to face, like, away from the ledge when he's trying to ledge trap?
Yeah, for, like, up tilts and back airs.
Yeah.
Shouts to F Smash.
I feel like Diddy Kong shouldn't be living to this percent, you know? Okay, that's crazy.
Yeah, it's that actually. Shouts to Bananas. No, but like, I mean, it's a Fox problem, like in general.
Like, yeah, you, like once you get out of your like this kill range,
he's dead.
Like,
oh, the banana saving. That was actually good banana placement right there. Because it kind of like he forced him to shield with the barrels,
yeah,
and
yeah,
he got hit by the banana. Oop. Yeah, but Jumbo Jack, yeah, it's working for him, so.
He's living forever. Like,
yeah, he is.
He's got crazy
amounts of
rage.
He's not dying. Yeah, I'm pretty sure down tilt up smash doesn't kill here, though. Like, just one little straight hit first. Unless it does.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Yeah, now.
Double jump there. Yeah. Gonna cover the monkey flip.
Felix got that on the internee. I was mad.
Yeah, I thought that was actually pretty good when he got
it. Was,
on.
It was. But I got hit by it.
Really impatient dash attack.
Yeah.
I feel like almost against, like, almost better than against like most other top tiers. I feel like full hop drill is actually super good against me.
Yeah, it's all right. I mean, but you don't want to be doing it when like
when he has a banana in hand and he's shielding. Like that's bad.
Yeah, or you just like do it directly above him and he just up smashes you out of it.
Yeah, that's no good.
That is indeed no. Yeah, so Jumbo Jack is not being super crazy here, just looking for the safe kill.
Yeah, gonna get the down tilt up smash.
Yeah, so his early gameplay style was just like. Do what it, press whatever button you want, and then he decided to play actual Diddy at the end there.
Like, hold on a second.
Yeah, hold up.
This character can play safe.
Hold up, I'm gonna get this kill real quick.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah. Jumbo Jack's Diddy triggers him.
You know what I hate that Devin's Diddy does? He does like gimmicky like down throw and then side B.
Yeah.
When he does the flip kick, that's probably not real, but I'm just too ignorant to know how to DI out of it.
Potter wants to commentate that. No, give me my controller back though. Oh, that's also really good. Give me my controller. Yeah. So Diddy actually like against Fox and Sheik, like kind of, or against Fox and Sheik because they like do early percent combos.
Uh huh.
Like his up air is really good at getting out of it.
It's like frame four, so.
Yeah. So it's obviously.
If you got a four frame window in whatever you're doing.
Yeah. But it gets them out of like fair strings if they don't like do it correctly. For Sheik and against Fox up tilts. Yeah, this is from me like trying to play Diddy for like 2 weeks.
Yeah,
that's all.
Trying to get the knowledge.
Yeah. Nope. All right. He's pressing the monkey flip button.
He sure is.
Wait. Up.
Yeah.
That was good though. He just didn't do it fast enough.
He went for the ledge from like a little bit too early.
Oh, is that dead? Good. I swear if that killed at like 110. Okay, stale.
Not gonna kill anymore. Bye.
Yo, did he have some like the dumbest kill options?
Like
he just
that?
He either runs up at you, swings his arms above his head, and he dies.
Big slap. Almost as strong as Donkey right, Kong's, which is
good.
Actually.
Oh no!
Oh no! Messed up the fair footstool.
Yeah.
Got footstool.
Yeah, he only got the first hit of fair footstool.
And you gotta get at least like two.
Yeah, you get
right?
At least the two, the second or third.
Yeah.
Or at least, like, just not the very
not
first
the,
part
not
of it.
The very first one, yeah.
Yeah.
Then you're gonna
as long as you get it within, like, the second or third hit window.
Oh, don't do this, Felix. Don't go me brawler.
Oh.
He's giving up.
What's with these Fox mains? Just like,
they're just like
go down 0-2 and just switch their characters. Ooh, does he got it?
Oh, he thinks he's so cool.
He doesn't got it.
Oh, no.
Oh, is this like not actually the thing?
Is he not actually?
Yeah, is he not actually doing it? Or is he? Okay, yeah, he's not actually doing it.
Oh, no. Yeah, that wasn't real. That wasn't real.
Okay.
He's not going El Fisto. I hope not.
Oh, you're the custom moves?
Oh, he thought it was default?
Oh, yeah, he checked his neutral B and it wasn't default.
Oh.
It was the kick.
What a big dummy.
There you go.
So he is going.
So he is going. So he's actually doing this.
I hate El Fisto.
You...
I despise El Fisto.
Don't you love our Fox mains, though?
No. They play Fox. You could play Fox. And you're choosing to play Mii Brawler.
Mii Brawler's a better character.
Because you're down two games in a winning matchup.
I mean...
I guess Felix's Mii Brawler is like, it's okay.
It's pretty alright.
Like, it's it
would
of
be,
the characters
It would play. Be his secondary if he had to pick a secondary.
Yeah.
So I guess... I mean, you know.
It's the second most played character, yeah. I guess.
So he's got some playtime on it. And he's winning, I guess. Oh, is it dead?
Oh, but no, not dead.
Okay.
It's not Raptor Boost.
Yeah, I don't know these kill percents. Oh. Yeah, he's trying to do some. Oh.
Spot dodge down smash.
That's pretty fast down smash.
Yeah.
Decently fast.
So this, I'm expecting, is working kind of because, like, it's kind of working like how Mario works, where he just kind of, like,
works
the grab game against Diddy Kong.
Yeah, and I guess Felix is just trying to emulate that, but not playing Mario.
Yeah. Instead playing a much worse version of Mario.
Mario could definitely have Diddy at, like, 100% by now, but...
you know how it is.
It's all good.
Sometimes you just want to play El Fisto, I guess.
El Fisto's top tier. Oh...
If Devin drops a game to El Fisto, I'm roasting him.
I mean, it's looking like it.
Oh, no.
All right,
okay, does no knockback.
Yeah. I guess the first hits don't actually knock him out of the ground. He's fishing for this. It's gonna work.
I think he can do weak hit nair to...
How's that good?
All right, up smash. All
right.
He got two-stalked by El Fisto.
He did get two-stalked by Le Fisto.
Oh, El Fisto. Yo, he's got some knuckles, dude.
Oh, yeah, you...
He's got, like...
Got the brass knuckle El Fisto.
Yeah, there you go. Jumbo Jack definitely should have been DQ'd. He went out for
a good 15 minutes, like, just gone.
Yeah.
I got to pick up my roommates after this.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, I've been on the other side of the coin, though. Yeah, ever since I got a car.
I'm actually down to get dinner tonight if you want.
Maybe.
So, I guess he's sticking through here.
I mean,
I was figuring he was giving up, but
this is just the thing, I guess.
Change of character, change of mindset, I guess, you know? Also, there is, like, kind of the factor of sometimes when you play, like, a way worse character, you think way harder about your options.
Yeah. So he's just trying to, like, calm down real fast.
Because, like, you don't have that, like, good character, like, just kind of autopilot.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah, because Felix is definitely using his options better.
He's
catching these landings better than...
He might have turned his brain on. Yeah.
He's catching these landings better than he is when he was playing Fox, you know, for some reason.
That's really unfortunate.
Yeah. So that's cool. Good stuff, Felix.
Yeah. Devin not quite figuring out how to counter Mii Brawler.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like, I would say, you know, oh yeah, with the way Jumbo Jack's playing, you know, this would be a better pick, but like, no, it's just, Devin has to figure out the matchup before this gets too out of hand.
Yeah. Delta forward smash.
Not killing.
No. That one kills at the ledge.
Yeah.
But not center stage at that percent.
Ooh.
Well, that Nair has very little landing life.
Okay. Oh, Mii Brawlers?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I mean, his moves have, like, good, like, frame data. It's just, like, why...
The hitboxes aren't out very long is the thing.
Yeah, and, like
especially downers, like, out for a frame.
Yeah, Mario's moves are just better.
Yeah, this is, like, why would you...
Like, his moves are decent, like, except that jab sucks.
That jab's terrible.
Yeah, it doesn't connect. Yeah, like his nair is good. His like
it might be the second worst rapid.
Yeah, like his upper is good. His fair is like, you know, it's a quick 1-2 combo, I guess.
His up smash is good.
His up smash is good.
Down smash decent.
Fox up, Fox up smash. Fox up smash is better though, you know.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, but you could actually just jab after that. That's crazy.
I guess. Yeah, we're learning so much about me, brawler, right now.
Yeah. I usually don't pay attention when he goes this character. Yeah,
but he's winning, so.
There you go.
I guess we gotta pay attention. Oh, that's a bad monkey flip.
That was definitely jump cancel up smash. He didn't get the jump.
Ooh, got the roll read. Yeah, I guess he just wasn't confident in the. Ooh. Yeah, that's the Fox F smash at the ledge. Definitely. Felix side being at the ledge. That's the me brawler version. Does he have a kill throw? No. He doesn't have kill
that
throw.
That up throw had no knockback. All right, gonna get the nice back air.
My boy's actually about to get reversed through by Elfisto.
By Elfisto. Oh no, you look at him, he's so sad. But.
Yeah.
He got me, dog. Yeah,
they got him. They got Yams down there on that Twitter handle.
You know, hit me up.
Where's my Twitter handle?
Probably gay.
Yeah.
Got him.
DK? Is he gone?
Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
There you go.
So that's my Twitter handle. Follow me on. You don't even have an ad on your wrist.
No, it's
I can't point.
It's definitely just stating a fact.
Yeah,
I don't know.
This thing right here is just a fact.
You got me.
All right. So, are we still sticking with Diddy?
We're still sticking with Diddy. Switching to blue.
Yeah, color kind of big. On FD.
Matches the stage.
Yep. He's trying to get that camouflage in. Yo, that, yo,
I didn't see Diddy call. Where'd he go?
1-2 jab on me, brawler, though, does not work.
Absolutely not.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, you already got him 42?
Yep.
With just those?
Right. Down throw, dare into follow, landing, dare. And it's...
Run back to center stage, monkey flip.
Nope.
Weird. Sometimes Devin can, like, do, like, a lot of just, like... good Diddy Kong stuff and then go to game 5 with Elfisto.
Yeah. Sometimes he just plays really good against, you know, good characters and the good players, but against the might of Elfisto.
That down smash is so
quick. Yeah, that
quick.
Is pretty quick though. Covers both sides too. Oh, he's dead.
Big punch.
Yeah, he finally read the monkey flip. Or he finally caught it.
That's a zero monkey flip. Just high stress straight, monkey flip to center stage.
Yeah, straight into him. Straight into the F smash. I have no idea what this character's lead is. Do you think down tilt up smash kills?
No. At this percent, absolutely. He's like a midway.
Okay. Raw F smash it
Yikes.
Is. Yeah, he caught Felix trying to throw the banana.
He's good a trap.
Ooh, missed the follow-up.
That was the time to go for dare, right?
Yep.
Because he went like nowhere off the down throw. He had no DI.
Alright, good. Oh, nice string. Nice turnaround.
Ooh,
is he dead?
Oh no! He died first! Oh, that's the worst!
I think Elfisto deserved that game.
Elfisto definitely earned that one, but it was not meant to be.